I'll be speaking about the various disadvantages, advantages, why the people are thrown into the field of bodybuilding. So I'll start with something, the basic necessities or basic concepts. This machine is known as the seated chest press machine. This exercise is done to build up your upper chest and the pectoral muscles, which is just below the armpit. It improves your entire chest portion. The thorax portion is improved.